Students, today we learn our new chapter, that is a place value. In first standard, place value आपके लिए new है, that's why listen carefully. What is mean by place value? In first standard, we learn only two place value, that is a ones and tens. Okay, if here I write one number, that is a 32. Here I write one number, that is a 32. So 2 is in 1's place and 3 is in 10's place. O for 1's. O and E-S, 1's. And T for 10's. T-E-N-S, 10's. These two are place value. O for 1's, T for 10's. Okay, here I write one number, that is a 45. If here I write chart, or here I draw one chart, that is a ones and tens. Ones and tens. So here I write one number, 45. So 5 is in ones place and 4 is in tens place. So ye ho gaya 45. Understand? If I represent these all numbers in abacus method, then how we represent? Listen carefully. Represent in abacus method, we will take again that number 45. Okay, agar hum abacus method mein represent karna hai to like that, right here ones place, tens place. Ones place mein kaun sa number hai hamara? 5. So we can draw here 5 bits like that. 1 2 3 4 5. And in tens place, there are 4 numbers. So we can draw here 4 bits like that. 1, 2, 3, 4. So ye ho gaye, in ones place, there is a 5. In tens place, there is a 4. So ye ho gaye, 45. Understand? Again, we will take one number. That is a 62. If we want representing abacus method, then like that, ones place, tens place, in ones place, there is a number 2, so we can draw here 2 bits. In tens place, there is a 6 number, so we can draw there 6 bits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Understand? So in ones place, there is a 2 bits. In tens place, there is a 6 bits. So, ye ho gaye 62. Do you understand place value? 89. So, 9 is in ones place. And 8 is in tens place. Okay. So, in your page number 36. In your page number 36, there is some numbers. There are some numbers and you have to solve that. Their place value, which number is in ones place and which number is in tens place. So solve in your book and notebook also. Understand? Thank you.